So today in this video, we shall learn to find the LCM of 5, 6 and 7. So to find LCM, we have to choose the lowest number that can exactly divide any two of these numbers. So these numbers 5, 6 and 7 are not exactly divisible by same number. So in that condition, we can write LCM is equal to product of all these numbers, that is 5 times 6 times 7. So 5 times 6 means 30, 30 times 7 means 210. So by multiplying all these numbers, we got 210. So 210 is the LCM of 5, 6 and 7. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.